blocking so much?
I told you, I know everything you are gonna do.
God, I need an opening.
Hey, that's a Spider-Man original!
All the data I need. I beat you, you ran away. Conclusion, you lose.
Not yet. You'll find other challenges around the city. Once I've seen what you can do, we'll talk about round two.
I try so hard to be likable. Why does everyone always want to fight me?
Greetings and salutations, my internet aliens, and welcome to the show that started before I even knew it was gonna start. I was doing some stuff off screen. I did a couple of the challenges, and then as I was leaving one of the challenges, I got hit with one of those Sable raps, so I'm thinking, and then it went to like a cutscene. Before I had a chance to really do anything, you kind of just saw where I came in at it. Taskmaster challenged me to this fight, and that's what this was. I had just got done doing one of his challenges, and I was on my way to do another one. There you go. That it totally surprised me, or would have had the whole thing in there, and I'm sorry
there
that
is
I didn't.
Someone else who isn't from this crisis in a positive light. Mayor Osborne. Experimenting on something as deadly as devil's breath in the heart of Manhattan is the height of irresponsibility. What did Osborne know, and when did he know it? The answer could mean the difference between electoral defeat, impeachment, and prison. Stay tuned to the only voice you can trust in these dire times. Mine.
Whatever. Okay. I am on my way to whatever the next mission is. I don't even remember anymore. It's right over here. Whatever it is.
Spider-Man, here to lend a hand?
I guess.
Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath. Might have left some residue I can track.
Oh. Come on. It's out there, it is. Oh!
Some residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it.
Oh, good lord.
AT rich leader sequence. This looks promising.
Yeah, I know this. I already know this. I did all this already. Okay, so we'll do this one. And we will do this one, because that matches that. Okay, now I need to get this. And this. And I am done. Bam!
Oscorp's modified CPF-1. Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one.
Okay, is this the right one?
Dead end.
Nope. Damn it! Of course.
Okay. Vapor trail heads up that building. Jumps between these buildings. The trail leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? There should be a door or an access hatch around here.
Yeah, I just walked literally over it.
Well, this is moody. Must be some way to hit the lights.
Could
there be light? Whoa. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in. Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses.
Ooh, good for him. Now give me your secrets.
Feel like I can't turn around without seeing his face. He smiles for the cameras, collects his accolades, and keeps his boot heel pressed against my neck. Why can't anyone else see how selfish he is? How reckless, how evil? If only they could be made to see the Norman I know, the man behind the mask.
Okay. I'm guessing that does the same. Okay. Okay.
No Rhino, my second favorite Russian. Like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees you as a witless dullard. I see a warrior with a poet's heart. I know you desire freedom from the battle suit you're sealed inside. Help me achieve my goals, and freedom shall be yours.
Okay, so that's not good.
Mac Gargan, aka Scorpion, aka Crazy Pants McCrazy.
Crazy Pants McCrazy. Why did that paper just change?
Scorpion's helping Otto in exchange for a clean slate. Criminal record expunged? Gambling debts erased?
Okay, what does Otto have to tell Scorpion?
It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in arrears to some demanding individuals. But once the reservoir job is finished, your financial obligations will be finished as well. Otto Octavius is nothing if not persuasive.
Reservoir job. That does not sound promising. guys that ever... Oh, Jesus.
Old man Vulture. I've tangled with him more than anyone else here. Power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer. And Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him.
Adrian, what bitter irony that your miraculous wings should have brought such horrors on your body. Thankfully, you are now working for me. When our work is settled, the treatment I've developed will cure you. You won't shuffle off this mortal coil just yet, my friend.
Okay. There's so much shit in here.
Electro. Total live wire, that one. Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal.
Max, when you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a way to give us both what we desire. I promise you, when we are done, you will be pure energy. Or so close to it as to make the difference irrelevant.
Okay, he's promising a lot to everybody. Like,
what's this?
A whole lot.
UV bulb. Huh, nothing happened.
Oh, yes, it did.
I've used this map to plan, but it's blank.
No, it's
unless
not.
There's something here I'm missing.
Yes, there is.
Must be a way
I
to
need
get that
to
lamp
take...
on.
Oh, that's what the hell this must be. I wonder if I can... No? Oh.
There we go. Hidden marking.
Okay.
Otto's tasked the villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city. He's trying to take apart Norman's empire piece by piece. Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp. And most likely, Norman. Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir. Another Oscorp-owned property. Rhino's targeting Oscorp's shoreline properties. Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense. What's Vulture doing in Times Square? I need to keep my guard up. Lee's going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum. Using something called Icarus?
Okay. None of this is good.
Icarus. This is it. Otto's rage is driving him. The neural interface is exacerbating it. But his hate is genuine. He'll destroy the whole city to hurt Norman. Martin Lee. Can't believe this is the same. Seems like Otto and Lee have more of a history than I thought. How long have they known each other?
First realized it was you targeting Osborne these past weeks. I was shocked and saddened. But then, as the situation evolved before my eyes, I felt inspired. You took the bold steps I had always dreamed of, Martin, and you took them without hesitation. I am honored now to join you on this path towards true justice.
Okay. What are you?
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position? Huh?
To work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
Hey, Pete, are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. I'm pulling every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great. Okay. Talk soon, MJ!
Trap failed?
Softened him up. Time for plan B.
God, this is not gonna be fun. What in the hell am I supposed to do?
Nothing close, Max. As usual. Need to get in close and do some real damage. Need to web the transformeries over.
Oh, that's ow, ow, ow. I was not ready for that.
Man, if I misread this
did better that time. And now what am I finding? Where did it go? I need to get lower, don't I? What in the hell? Thank you. He's too far away, though! Thank you. No, come on. Mother. Thank you. Good. Okay, so I guess, oh my goodness. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay, good, thank you. Okay.
He doesn't stand a chance.
Yes, I do.
Yeah, we got this.
Now. Son of a bitch! Okay. Now where are you? There you are. Me. Thank you. Oh my goodness.
One down, one to go. How many times have we done this dance, Adrian?
dozen?
One's too many. Tonight will be your last.
Thank you. Come on. Finish it. I can get him. I can do this.
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
Just need to catch my breath. What time?
Oh, man.
Wow.
Need to update Yuri. Yuri, Vulture and Electro are down. Four to go.
I saw. Also noticed a rooftop in Times Square exploded. Wouldn't happen to be related, would it?
Nothing gets by you. It was Octavius's staging ground. He's using the villains to pull apart Oscorp. Vulture and Electro were targeting power plants. Scorpion's going after water treatment. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline.
That's good enough to start. I assume you're going after Scorpion?
Yeah. City's already on the brink. If we lose clean water, we might never come back. I'll update you when I make progress.
Sounds like a plan.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete, you okay?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I'm fine, but you and May are in the middle of it.
We're busy, but people need help. And I'd rather be doing something than waiting around for somebody else to fix things, you know?
Yeah, I heard that. Just make sure you protect yourself. Mask and gloves. And rest every now and then. All that goes double for May.
Nobody can make that woman take a break when she doesn't want to. But I'll do my best.
Thanks, Miles. Give May my love, and be safe. Why you guys were so cranky? You needed a nap. Enjoy.
So much crime!
I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smackdown on hardened criminals.
Oh my goodness, there's too much to do.
No, you're not. You're gonna get...
Maybe you can scare some kids straight by telling them how
miserable
you are right now.
Knocked the fuck out. Get the fuck out of here!
Oh, they attacked me, but of course, I'm the criminal here.
This is fun, though. Actually doing all of this. But I really do have to end it here. There's somebody. Where are they? There they are! Ow, 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 ow! God, there's so much. Okay, I'm gonna go now because I'm cleaning up the city at this point.
Gotta go easy on it.
Oh God!
Call this guy an ambulance. Hope they can help him.
Am I done now? Stupid city. I am done. I'm leaving now. I'm not getting into that. Oh, crap. Yes, I am. Okay. So after this, I'm leaving. After this, I'm done. Ow.
Chasing me.
Okay. Okay. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. I'm freaking done. Thank you very much for watching. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And as always, I will see you at the next show. I'm getting the hell out of here!